Hello, this is Redstone Innovator here, and we're back with another video. Now, quickly before this episode, I've just done the other side like I said I would do. So not much has really changed. I've only done that side. If my voice does sound a bit odd, it's because the time of recording this, which is Thursday. I'm recording this on Thursday, so yesterday for me, I had a bit of a cold, and if you've ever had a cold, you know it's not very nice. I was all bunged up and just ill. Now, I think we want to get some plant pots. Where are they? Here they are. They're a bit of weird texture. I mean, don't really know what's going on. Some sort of Egyptian thing, isn't it? Some sort of crazy Egyptian thing, isn't it? But I guess Egyptians are very famous, aren't they? Yes, they are very, very famous. I've done it wrong. I thought I would have. Basically, these two shouldn't be that close together like that. Yeah, that's why it looks bad. It's crazy. Stupid. Let's just start by destroying this then. I guess it was because I was just rushing to get it ready for today's video. I guess that's just what must have happened. But I'm going to put in the effort to change it, actually. Bottom's fine here, isn't it? Yeah, that's fine. It's just top half that's now messed up now. Yeah. I must have caught a cold. It's because recently in England, the weather's been a bit weird, shall we say. It hasn't been straightforward, so the last couple of days it's been so hot. I mean, this year it's been really hot, apparently. It's the hottest year recorded, which is quite an achievement, actually, isn't it? It's quite an achievement. But all of a sudden, it went really cold, and I think maybe some of you have a cold, and recently, colds have just been spreading, and colds are just not nice, are they? I reckon everyone's had a cold at some point. If you haven't, then you are probably just the luckiest person alive. And you probably will have one soon. You probably will get one soon. Or one day. You have to get a cold in your life. So I see you're just non-human, you know what I mean? Can't be a human if you haven't had a cold. I can actually hear myself being all bunged up. Just to let you know. But yeah, this year's been great. This year has been my favourite year of my life. I will say that with confidence. No, I thought that was a pork chop. What do pork chops look like? I have to have cake. That pumpkin pie looks nice. I'm gonna lay down my iPad. You know what always happens in the videos. Barometer. Oh, portraits. Portraits look nice. They really do. I'm not gonna lie. I'd like to eat one. Yeah, I have ate portraits before. They don't look like that. I wish they did. They look a lot more appetizing. Well, they don't look appetizing. Yeah. Yeah, that's an idea. If you're not a vegetarian out there, what is your favourite meat? If you're not a vegetarian. Well, I guess vegetarians do have their corn, is it? Something like that? I don't know what it's exactly called, but their own sort of special meat, if you like. I think I'm going to have red tulips in here. They're all going to be the same, just because it's quite quick and easy to do, isn't it? Oh! That's not light, is it? Has to change! There we go. And already, yeah, I want to add a lot of flowers to this area. Ooh. Maybe I'm possible here. Because you know, you can have a big mansion, yeah, and but it doesn't look right. Sometimes you want, because mansions, give me a time when you've tried to make a realistic mansion, not a like made up mansion. I mean, this looks quite realistic, doesn't it? Yeah, I think it looks quite realistic, that's what I'm going for. If it doesn't, let me know down in the comment section. Or even just tell me what I could do to make it more realistic. Yeah. Oh, yeah. But you will know you never use bright colours. Now, I don't like this rain. I'll go fall down. Get out of here, rain. Yay! Whoop, whoop. And it just brings a bit of colour into your build, so yeah, I just like it. It's, you know, I'm not a girl. I know I'm not a girl. Now, this area, oh, let's just check that stuff. We might need it later on now if I get some bone meal. Okay. Now, I think here I'm literally just going to bone meal it. Getting loads of, just literally spamming bone meal about. Oh yeah, sometimes getting a bit of tall grass, aren't I? Yeah. Oh, instantly better. Now we just, no, literally, I'm not doing any planning. No planning is going into this. Oh, let's just get around here. But really, just trying to fill the whole area with flowers now. I might, yeah, I probably might want to get rid of a bit of the grass, you know, tall grass, just because it doesn't look very well looked after. And we're not going for an abandoned mansion. We're going for a mansion where it's well looked after, shall we say. And, yeah. Flowers. What's that? Yeah, that's good. Now, if we just knock out some of this. Oh, don't want to knock out any of the grass, but, like, you know, the normal grass, but just some of these areas where it's a little overcrowded, you know, just like this. Because you don't want it to look like it's just not well looked after, you want it, although it does look quite nice actually. Some is good. Do I like this tall grass? I don't think I do. I don't think I do. I know what would look nice instead. Fern. What's a fern? Yeah, ferns dotted around, eh? Yeah, I like these ferns. Ooh, can you put a fern in a flower pot? Let me see. fun. Oh, that'd be really nice. Let's just... Let's just... Yeah, just bone me in there. Let's get some fans in here. Yeah. How's that look? That looks really nice. Now, just... Yeah, guys. If everything but... Oh, well. What do we want to start doing now? Let's have a look. Do we want to make the munch wider, or do we like the width? I quite like that width so far. So it looks quite big. Yeah, that looks good. That looks good. Do we want it multiple layers? So many questions you need to ask yourself. Because it's these beginning parts that are essential. I think I do in some areas. I think I'm going to also want a roof that goes up in slabs. So if we sort of get these stone brick slabs here. Yeah, it starts at this level, that's it. Two. Yeah. How's that looking? Yeah. I see where I'm going. Yeah, something like that. I'll do that off camera because it's quite boring and what's it gonna look like if it comes up? Yeah. Because I don't want it to be too tall. Could probably do to do a bit more, couldn't we? Like that. Yeah, how tall is one of these? I think I would want two blocks. Yeah, a two block. Difference. Because I don't want it to look like it's, because I want to be able to have the floor basically on here, this level, so you're not right up here, like, you know, that's not right. You want it to be about here so you can then easy see out, and if you have the and you can't have the ceiling here, can you, if it's only one block? Because then on the outside it doesn't look right. So I think I'm gonna end up going with a two block, and also because it doesn't look so squashed. The whole idea of a mansion is not to look squashed, and yeah, kind of defeats the object, doesn't it? I think I might need to, I'm gonna get, what do we want? Right, hang on, let's just figure this out together. So then what I'd want to do about here, because it's very easy for me to keep going, isn't it? I think I've got an idea. Screw this bit. Get out of here. If we go like that. Yeah. If we do something like... Yeah. We have three at the top, can't we? Something like this. So... I'm not gonna get an upstairs from there, am I? No, I'm not. I think how we're gonna do this is we're gonna do one side on camera, and off camera I'll do the other side, so we get progress done quicker. Yeah. So let's just, so we know we want it like this to give it a bit of space. Space like that. There goes my top half, doesn't it? Yeah, so. Now we are going to end up seeing these on the top now. Something which I can do about that. You see? That's very shallow. But then again, does it need to be high? Is what I'm thinking. Does it need to be high? What's the situation at hand right now? 1, 2. Let's try it like this. No, I think I do like it low. There's so much planning goes into a mansion. It's crazy. It is crazy. Because I want to get it right. Yeah, okay. It works. Didn't want it to not work at the last minute. Yeah, I think I want it like that. Yeah, so we're gonna end up getting the upstairs here, aren't we? Yeah, let's get this rain again. There's a light right next to my computer that I absolutely hate. It's stupid. I mean, it's absolutely stupid. Once actually made a hole, it made a black spot right around here on my computer. It went away in the morning, but yeah, it was like, don't do that. Yeah. See, an option could be to then have a sandstone roof, and then these wouldn't matter. No, sandstone. But the issue with having a sandstone roof I'm having, is the whole entire mansion's going to be made out of sandstone. Yeah. And I think having a sandstone roof wouldn't look right. So if we go for, let's find some slabs. Slab. Roof. Yeah, there we go. Got all our slabs. Which one do we like the most? Oak. Yeah. Because often I would go for a spruce or a dark oak, but they in the vanilla extract, but in here it's just a something I will not go for, because they're good textures, don't get me wrong, but they're just not what I want for something like this. And we can sort of just, I guess if you're down here, it's going to be hard to see it. You really need to be flying to see it. So it's really not something that I'm overly fussed about. In general, I'm not a fussy person. I'm not very fussy. But I do like stuff to be right. And, yeah. Ooh. How's this? How are we looking for time? Well, we're running out of time, really. But if we do something like this. Yeah. And then instead of having a roof here, yeah, scrap that. Change my mind. No, I want a bit of a roof here. But a small one though. Small. Oh, that don't work. Like this. Like that, yeah. Let's have it come in three blocks one. So, 8, 2. Really? This is going wrong. No. Because then you have a bit of a roof there. That would mean this would have to come. You. I want that there. I want that there. And this is where the rooms sort of join together. Isn't it? Sort of have this three block thing going on. I like this here. I've got an idea. Yes! Because I can't change these, why don't I just have a bit of a ring going around? Yeah! Why didn't I think of this idea earlier? I'm a genius. Yeah, I love that idea. Yeah, it just gives it a bit of a rim and it's not too much. Oh, I'm so glad I thought of this idea. I will do the other side off camera because, really, if I do it on camera, that's going to be like 2 episodes wasted of me just doing the same thing. I only want to do this once. If you're building along, yeah. So many fishes going on. I'm a poet, and I know it. No! Shaga. Yeah, that sucks. It needs to be like that. Oh, that sucks. Oh, well. You know what? I'm going to do that off camera because I'm not gonna fix that on camera. Let's just put slab there. And everyone, yeah. That's our room. No! This is going wrong! That goes there. Because it only overlaps by one. That makes the top look better as well. Who's thinking goes into a mansion? You know, sometimes you don't appreciate how much goes into a building mansion, but yeah. A lot of mistakes, clearly. I'm going to sort this out and then we'll just quickly get a start on the second floor. Okay, so we've just touched up some things here. I've just added this so it connects up and it's really starting to come together now. I'll just mention that one. I'll do this off camera, but just need to do that. Don't I bring it all along? Now, of course, we need to add our little touch, don't we? Yeah, should be an issue. That works out perfectly. It's almost like that's just holding it up. Oh, yay! How is this mansion working so well? Yay, I like that. Oh, yeah. Oh, the different numbers. On purpose. Something like that, yeah. Comes through, so gonna make it better. Like that. Because, I don't want it to look odd. So if you can hear all that clicking, it's just me placing all the blocks. Boom. Yeah. opener. I think we're gonna keep that how it is. That has to be like that though, doesn't it? Yeah. Probably gonna go a bit over time on this episode, but I can, yeah. I'm loving doing this at the moment, so. Oh dear, that was the wrong placement, wasn't it? Oh, that's gonna have to be shown, isn't it? Oh, yeah, we're just gonna have to have that as a feature when it comes up here. Oh wait, I'm not sure this is working. How is this? Oh wow. Oh, this doesn't really work. Oh, I hate it when it doesn't work. That's where lock goes, that's where slab goes. Oh, well, we might touch that. I'll touch that up off camera, because really not something to do on camera, is it? It's going to take a long time. But what we wanted to do, I'm going to have to rush this part, because, yeah, we're kind of running low on time, that's it. So, two blocks, that's more than two. Might not be two. Gotta stop saying but we have to do something like that. I think I'm gonna raise it another block. Just so it, yeah, I'm not counting. I'm not. I'm just making sure. I'm looking at what looks right, basically. Yeah, yeah. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I think I want these to be smaller. Oh yeah, this is gonna go all the way along here, so you have to get something that fits, don't we? Yeah, we have to get something that fits. I'm sure I sound like a, what's the word? Like my nose is so bunged up, it sounds like a, have you ever heard sped up footage where it's all like that? I feel like I sound like that, but I can be understood. If that makes sense. Do we want this to go all the way across? Yeah, there's a lot of things I need to do. I think we'll just we'll work on this more in the next episode once I've got more of the roof done and stuff like that. Such stuff. Now, I don't want these windows to be a bit big. Yeah, so they're only gonna be three. Just to make these just because upstairs is not so big. Yeah, just a bit of a size difference there. Like that. Yeah, how's that? How is that for you? I'm going to do two blocks in between, so it doesn't look too... Yeah. Because I don't want it to be as tall as those, because I want it to be... That doesn't really get your eye, but this does. This is the part that you look at. And this is just up here for, would you say decoration? I don't know. Now, do I even want this window here? Is what I'm trying to think. Do I want it there? Because I want these slabs to go up. No, I don't. I don't want that window there. Neither this one. Okay, I see what you're doing there. You're trying to, you're an anti-window thing, aren't you? Yes, you don't like windows. I think I get that. Yeah, you don't like windows. Try to block off as many windows as possible. So none of these windows, let me spend time on. Aren't going to be there. I'll clean them out off camera because I know. One, two. I think I want it to go up another slab. Yeah. I'll tie that up off camera. Because yeah. Like that. This video is gonna be long. I already know. One, two, three. So then when this goes up, this will be on the next one, won't it? Yeah. That'll look right, won't it? Yeah, I can imagine this happening. I've got a vision of what the end result is gonna look like. Let's hope it does look like it. Or maybe even better. Ooh, there's a thing here. Like that. But unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, that is all we have time for today in this episode, because we are getting very, very long. This might end up being 30 minutes. So if you enjoyed, hit that like button. Yeah. Smack it, smack it in your face. And if you loved it, even think about subscribing to keep up to date with all the videos that come out. So I'll see you all later.